fucking oil gas. Somebody's gotta fix those cooling pumps.
Get him! I'll fucking kill you!
Cooling pumps detected. Whatever they're cooling probably can't handle too much heat. Do whatever you can do to disable those pumps, Agent. Trust me, it'll be fun. Some more cooling pumps. You know what to do. Cooling pump system compromised.
See?
I told you it'd be fine.
You can mess with that'll piss her off.
Detected nearby. Detected.
Sounds like another great and golden opportunity to me, Agent.
Hostiles detected nearby.
Watch out! That refinery is falling apart, and the pieces will have to land somewhere. Avoid the impact areas. Just caught sight of Conley on the tanker. She moved through the rift in the middle. Keep it up. You're right on her tail.
Conley will have plenty of time to pick her vantage point. Don't let her get the drop on you.
Detected nearby. Nearby echo detected.
Which one of you is the tech?
Not me.
I'm the senior cargo technician. You know how to operate the fuel returns.
Of course. It's my job to know. I do maintenance on all the ship's systems.
Good. Keep her. We don't need the rest.
Are you gonna kill us?
Get out of here. I said, get out of here!
Gas valve detected.
You're getting warmer, Agent. Keep at it.
than this.
Assistance needed. Device detected.
Like the green poison, the division's resilient, operating without reflection, just doing what it's programmed to. Pathetic. But we're experts with fire, and with fire we'll eradicate the division, just like we'll eradicate the virus and finish the job Joe Farrow started.
The cleaners really did a number on her. Jesus. I've got a visual on Conley again. She's moved to the upper deck. Looks like she's preparing for her last stand.
Typical extremist, doubling down on her own insanity.
Thank you.
Say what you want about the cleaners, and believe me, I do. But they're crafty SOBs. See if they've got a way for you to reach the upper decks.
Agent. Conley's in the control room. Get ready, Agent. It's time to end this. Anything we can do about it?
Just gotta be a power source on it somewhere. Destroying that usually does the trick.
knocked out. Power disabled.
You really have no idea what you're doing. The cause you are compromising right now.
That's bad guy code for. You're doing really great. Keep at it.
Gas valves detected. Time to improvise. See if you can do anything with those valves. Oil gas pressure redirected.
You flushed her out, Agent. Now take her down.
Good. Grab whatever evidence you can find on her.
Well, that was something. Fire, explosions, homicidal maniacs. They're rich for my taste. I can see why you guys like it.
You did a lot today. We shut down the cleaner's oil pipeline, got rid of Conley. Keener can't use her to target the JTF anymore.
Rogue agent, deceased. Uploading data.
Conley was invaluable to the cleaners. With her gone, we should start seeing a decline in their operations.
We're sending in a team to secure the tanker. Conley's been operating from there for quite some time, so we're bound to find something of interest. Just recovering the oil will be a huge win. The JTF will be able to keep the generators and heat on this winter.
And we're one step closer to catching him. Well done, Agent.
Faye, it's Kelso. Any new leads on Keener?
Well, I've managed to track some of his comms with the other targets. We can at least confirm that he's still in New York. But the signal's been bouncing between so many relays that it's impossible to pinpoint an origin.
Well, at least we know we're not chasing a ghost.